Hola, I'm Gerardo Tonatiuh Cummings Rendon, Associate Professor of Spanish at Onondaga Community College. I'm originally from Acapulco, Mexico, but I lived and studied in Detroit, Michigan for a number of years. I'm a graduate from Wayne State University in Detroit, and I earned my bachelor's, master's, and PhD from there. I've taught Spanish for over two decades at different institutions in Michigan, Indiana, Ohio, West Virginia, and New York. I'm extremely happy to teach at OCC and to be a part of the Department of World Languages. All of those that work in our department, full-time and part-time faculty, are a big family, and we always find ways of supporting one another and especially working together to offer the best learning experience to our students. At OCC, I've taught just about every level of Spanish classes we have to offer and truly look forward to getting to know you in one of my courses. Besides spending time with the important areas of learning Spanish, such as grammar, vocabulary, and perfecting your speaking, listening, reading, and writing abilities, we also spend quite a bit of time on culture. In my classes, we get to do a number of fun activities, from practicing Spanish in a restaurant setting or a clothing store setting, to watching and discussing movies together, or listening to poster presentations on traditions such as Day of the Dead, or on the most relevant Afro-Hispanic figures. I'm always involved in open houses and spend time organizing different events for our annual Hispanic Heritage Month. I also like to share with students opportunities for extra credit at neighboring institutions such as Syracuse University. In the past, I've also invited to our campus professors from Le Moyne and SU, and and I even remember one of my students meeting me in Cornell University for an event hosted by the Latin American Studies Program after I had been awarded the Community College Internationalization Fellowship. If that weren't enough, I was recently elected co-chair of the Council on Diversity and Inclusion and have been working along with other leaders and administrators, faculty, and students in making our institution just be the best that it can be. I invite you to come check out OCC and who knows, maybe take one of my Spanish classes. You won't regret it. Gracias.